Alrighty, good morning everybody, and welcome back to another daily examine here. Let's go ahead and hop right on in. Question number one, what am I improving on by 1% today? Question number two, what did I learn yesterday and how can it apply to today? Question number three, what am I doing to teach those around me? Question number 4. What is the good in something perceived to be all bad? Alrighty, and last but not least, question number 5. What am I doing to make the companies I work with, my community, and the world a better place? Alrighty, everybody, that's going to be it for today's Daily Examine. Hope everybody has a great day, and we will talk a little later. See ya. Thanks.